Hey guys, I appreciate you joining us today. Guys, one of my biggest weaknesses I have in my fishing is being able to skip baits with a bait caster. As you can see here, I'm not as good as I should be with it, but I'm getting better and I'm gaining confidence all the time. Guys, I used to be a dog trainer. I always said you do best what you do most. So if you have something that you're struggling with, attack that thing head on. Stick with it, whatever that be, just stick with it. The more you do it, the better you'll get at it. You're going to have some fails at things. I can't tell you the number of overruns, backlashes, and bird nests that I've picked out trying to learn how to skip a swim jig under a dock. I can't tell you how many times I've hit a dock, but I just didn't give up. So I just want to wish you guys best of luck. Attack whatever your weakness is head on. Tight lines, guys.